1970 something, nigga, I don't sweat the date. My mom's was late, so I had to plan my escape. Out the skins, in this world, the fly girls, Tangeray and Hennessy until I call Earl. 10 months in this gut, what the fuck? I wish Mars would hurry up so I could get bucked. Wild juvenile ripping mics and shit. New York, ready for the likes of this. Then came the worst date, May 21st, 2019 is when my mama water burst. No spouse in the house, so she rolled for self. To the hospital to see if she could get a little help. Umbilical cords wrapped around my neck. I'm seeing my death and I ain't even took my first step. I made it out, I'm bringing mad joy. The doctor looked and said he's gonna be a bad boy.
Back with promise makers, never realized the precious time that bitch niggas is wasting. Institutionalized, I live my life a product, created crumble. Was too hard and forced mad, with a crazy to be humble. We ballin', catch me father peace, it's appalling. In the niggas store, master Hennessy out here calling. Can I get some more air till I reach hell? I ain't scared. Mama chicken in my bedroom, I ain't there.
Now I'm 13, smoking blunts, making cream. On the drug scene, fuck the football team. Risking ruptured spleens by the age of 16. Hearing the coach scream, ain't my lifetime dream. I mean, I wanna blow up, stack my dough up. So school I didn't show up, it fucked my flow up. Mom said that I should grow up and check myself before I wreck myself, disrespect myself, put the drugs on the shelf. I wanna be it. Rap was secondary, money was necessary until I got incarcerated. Kinda scary. C-74 Mark 8 set me straight. Not able to move behind the great steel gate. Time to contemplate. Damn, where did I fail? All the money I stacked was all the money for bail. Thank you.